In college soccer, IPFW hosting South Dakota in their regular season finale this afternoon. In the 35th minute, this is Corey Strang rocketing it past Kylie Dunn. And just 4 minutes later, it's Strang once again. This time it's going to be a PK that gets by the keeper. Dunning, though, did have 12 saves in the win. She's just a sophomore, ranked fourth nationally in saves, but the Dons fall 2-0. The Summit League Women's Soccer Tournament begins on Thursday. Game